walking downhill. That's what hurts. It's the hardest of it being a double BK. You just don't have the muscles and the ankles to stabilize. Imagine doing that on Mount Kilimanjaro for 3 days. It is excruciating pain, jarring. Anyway, you get through it, power through it, and make the best out of it. So nothing stops us, nothing stops me. You just gotta put that pain in a box and continue moving forward. All right, that's a mental tip right there. Live free, live amazingly.